Hide and Go Gourdeme, a minigame that has been lost to history. A minigame that has been lost ever since Tim left. Tim, you have been off the face of the planet. I hope you're doing well. But, with the creative mind of Crazy Mango, he has recreated Banana Ring, the server of dreams. And within that server, he has created the game mode Hide and Go Gourdeme. Same concept, Gourdeme, aka the slasher, hides an emerald block on the map. You, the victim, have to go find that emerald block and mine it before the Gourdeme kills you. However, you can actually buy power-ups as either the victim or the Gourdeme. And there's also a maze game mode where you have to survive for 5 minutes. No emerald. So, with this server, I decided I would force all my friends to join. Including none other than the OG Hide and Go Gourdeme player, the Bird Dude.
Jeff, I'm inside you.
You're not.
I want to be inside you.
Now, that said, we had to make some sacrifices due to certain coding. You see, the server is not that fine-tuned. It's still a huge work in progress with coding and everything else. So there were some names that didn't quite work. And by that, I mean Icy Guys. So we decided fix the coding now or kick Icy Guy out. Guess which one we did. Anyways, I think I've rambled on long enough. If you like this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button. It's the white button next to my name, right there. And make sure to hit the bell so you get notified when I upload. Enjoy the video.
All right, guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, today, we'll be playing some Among Us and Minecraft.
Oh, they found out who I am.
Come on in, Bert! Bert! Bert!
Okay. I'm a coming. I'm a coming. We're gonna play some Gourdeme. 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 We're gonna play some Gourdeme. What do we do?
Okay. I don't know why.
Oh no!
Bibby, no!
Oh my God!
Wait, what's going on? Letty, what happened?
Billy, no, stay away, Billy.
No! Bibby, what did you do to me? Bibby, what did you do to me?
Meme,
I think I'm changing.
I can't.
They always stay away, Glamorous. No, there's so many! Why there's so many?
Don't look into his eyes!
You should Bibby yourself now!
Oh, there we go. We're in the map. We're in the map. Let's go. Meme, I'm at the top. Join me, Meme.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I gotta get away from Bibby.
Bert!
Big fountain right there. No one would suspect a Bert in a fountain. Bert over here. No, that's okay, Mango. No one will suspect Bert here.
Oh shit! Oh god!
No!
Oh.
And I lead to him.
Oh look! Kill Bibby! Kill this guy! Kill the guy in the blue. He's very. You might say eccentric.
Yes.
Now he can do his little jokes.
Until the next episode
of Bibby 2.
Bibby 2.
Yes, 28 Bibby's Gator.
The prequel.
The prequel, Bibby 2. Ah, yes, I love the prequel to Bibby 2, Bibby.
Yeah.
Oh god, Gortum is killing everyone! And he's not saying a word, he's not even speaking Spanish! Bonky!
Yeah?
What the fuck?
He's coming for us!
Please don't let me die to this.
Don't let me die to the Spanish music. Oh, Kuru! Kuru, you should have been in the trees! Yeah.
You know the best thing about that?
I gotta go! I gotta find the emerald! Where's the emerald? Somebody find the emerald! Gail, I'm gonna bring them to you!
There is no emerald. That's where you were mistaken.
Run, Miller, run!
Matthew, I'm a sickle on you!
I don't give a shit about anything else. My goal is to
get Gortum, what are you gonna do? Right, oh god, he's making his way across!
Where are you guys going exactly?
I don't know. Away from you.
You taunted me, Gail. I'm choosing you.
What do you mean I'm taunting you? I'm not taunting. I just said I can see you chasing Miller, which you should go back to doing that, you know? Go back to chasing.
No!
Oh.
No!
Let's go! Let's go!
Mom, what is the planting?
Fuck you, looking ass wag.
What are you looking at, swag?
What are you looking at? I'm just trying to smoke a bong here. Come on.
Oh, Liz!
Oh, shit. Liz is there.
Billy, I'm with you!
Oh, hey, Miller! Come on, we're going in the sewers! Wow, it's kind of stinky in here, isn't it?
Guys, stinky poo-poo.
Uh-huh. Oh! Oh, there's like a turd floating there. Ew.
Damn. Yes, a floating PNG of a poop.
Yes.
Hey, is that Gordon?
By the way, I've been for at least 20 weeks, so you might want to be careful down there.
Look! The monster!
Oh, God!
Hey, who's that over there?
Run! Billy, run!
Run! Run, run! Billy, with me!
Wait a minute. I'm not a friend.
No, Billy, with me!
Oh my god! He popped your poke! He popped your potion! Run, Billy, run! He's on me now! Ah! Ah! He's eating me! Go!
I'm sorry, Billy! I'm sorry, Billy! I'm sorry!
Hold on, I'm going up.
Oh god.
Look at
this. Oh god.
Jesus.
Billy!
Run the other way, Mango!
No.
No!
Oh. Don't worry, I'm friendly. For now.
What?
Guys, I found a secret.
Poor Matthew, finest mind of his generation. Come to such an end.
Hey Bert! I see you, little Bert! I see you, little Bert!
Very nice, very nice. Oh, you scared me.
Nope.
You suck!
Billy, did you see that sewer monster? That shit was crazy, man. Swag!
Oh my god.
Oh, and there goes. Hello, guys. Welcome to my hide and go Gortum speedrun.
Imagine these
Billy, birds. Billy, I don't feel great. Like, last time, like, there was a
Lenny,
guy.
Lenny, what do we do?
It was weird.
Me!
Why'd you pop that?
Pump one.
I am almost.
Oh, there's Gortum! I see him!
May run.
No!
Hey, how's it going? I'm just flicking this pressure plate, you know?
Lenny! Lenny! No!
That's crazy.
You're crazy.
Why not?
You're back.
Kevin! Run!
Hey guys, I think we have a small problem. The door opened behind us, and I don't think I opened it.
What? Oh, you gotta be.
I'm gonna be eating.
Fine.
Whew, spooky. Let's go back up. Hey, that's me. I recognize that. Oh god, it's gonna be me for sure. I was like, hey, it's me. Now I'm really dead in the graveyard.
Yeah.
I found the emerald block.
Yeah, where is the emerald block?
Where is the emerald block? I found the emerald block. It's in the church.
Mine it. Mine it.
I can't. Don't know how to get up there, but in the, you know, it's where
the graveyard.
Yeah, graveyard. That graveyard.
Oh, I know how to get. I know how to get up there.
Sounds a lot like a trap. I'm gonna keep an eye out.
Oh, that's close to me! Arriba! Arriba!
This man just said, Arriba! Mango said it. Oh, I hear it! I hear it!
He cheated.
What do you mean?
He cheated through the bed.
Wait, how did you two get over here?
We're going home, boys.
There's a hole in the wall. Where's the emerald?
It's up top on like the little, if you go all the way to the end of it, there's like a little ridge. It's above there, it's on the tree.
Oh, I see it, but how am I gonna get to it?
There's a leaf block that's pretty low. If you have something that's good, like a double jump, it's right there.
I got it! Let's go!
Boys!
Woo!
Shut up, Mel, man.
Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Fucking Jeremy! What did you say?
Jesus.
Alright, call.
Okay,
Why am I in the Gorto Base spawn? What the fuck?
Yes.
Why did I spawn on. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh, I know this map.
Yeah, it's a little bit of lag.
Me, Master. Hit that alien syndicate. You already know.
Shut the fuck up.
What? That's it. Get out of here. Fucking asshole.
Let's go this way. Let's go backwards. This map looks familiar. I feel like I've been here before.
Gorto making smell you.
Bert, what do we do?
We don't smell.
Oh god, he's on a pig! It's gonna be so less chaotic when we actually have the simple voice chat working, Mango.
Yeah, I know.
No, please, not like this. I need content.
Oh, Guru, my favorite boy. Come here.
Down with the YouTube ad revenue.
No, fuck! We use a confusion cookie! God damn it!
Fuck you!
Damn it! Try not to get the monetized challenge, impossible challenge.
Oh. Well. Doesn't this look familiar?
Oh god, I gotta run.
No! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fucking gravity stole my kill.
We should ban gravity.
Unbelievable.
Gale! What do you mean run? What do you mean run?
What is Gale?
No, nowhere. Totally not near me.
Hello. I find the Dragon Ball Z lover.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Oh no, fucking lag, damn you!
Mango's actually destroying everyone, what the fuck?
You fucking lag saved your ass.
Wait a minute, I'm in the challenge square, fight me!
Gortimer, he's challenging him. Oh, we gotta see this,
No, god damn it, no, I'm blind.
I have to run now. Sally Ho!
Bert just went in a boat.
I gotta get out of here. Oh god. This way. Go fast. Let's get fast.
Hey, that's stuck in my head.
Oh, get it.
Oh, dang it.
Get out of my head.
Yo, this is like the Halloween scene where the Bob fights Michael Myers.
Oh my god. I can't see.
Alright, F5's no good for me. I have to run now. I'm on the run from the court, mate.
Michael Myers. No,
birds.
Damn it. Again with the fucking...
I need to- Now you know how it feels!
Bert, I'm coming with you, Bert! Let's go!
Oh my, how is it getting me? It's impossible. Oh no, I need to change the
people
distance.
People are getting near you and just running away.
No, I definitely need to change the distance. Thank you.
Alright, Bert.
Oh my god.
Thank
god,
I'm ready for you. Bert, you're such a brave man.
Wait, Emerald has revealed its location. Everybody, go to the Emerald!
Hey, who's that down there? Hey, you!
Huh?
Go back!
Hey, yo!
Turn around! Hey, you!
Yeah!
Fuck up! Kyle, you look at the purple thing in their hand. Hey, you!
Oh, God. We're in the clear. We can get out of here. We got this. We're so close. Freedom! Okay, I'm dead.
That was fun, though.
Lenny, we're right behind you!
What?
Kind of vibing up here, you know?
You're not behind me! I'm behind you! I think.
I'm behind you.
Lenny, we're behind you. We just had a little bit of lag spike.
But hey, what are you looking at?
Oh, now I see you. I had no idea.
I mean, what you're looking at? Me.
Piss Legion
that's
United! Piss Legion United!
Piss Legion United! Piss!
I'm looking at you too! Yeah, you! Hey, what you looking at down there? Oh, you! Yeah, you!
Who does hurt me, see? Why is the one who is rage about it?
Fucking cookies!
Slashmi pushes you off.
Damn it! No!
Good job, Jacoby!
GG.
Let's go!
Shit.
Aw, damn it. I didn't even get to do my victory dance!
Hey guys, Liam Miller here. I just want to make a few announcements at the end of the video. Firstly, thank you Mango for hosting the server and helping us with the event and being there for all the coding and everything else. If you guys haven't already, make sure to check out mc.bananarene.net. It is a beautiful server, regardless of all the bugs and everything else that might be on there. He has Fruit Loop, he has Quake, he has Block Party, and he has Gravity as well. As for the Haidoku Gortamin portion, he has worked so hard on it. Everything from recreating the maps to all the coding has been the worst part for him. So that being said, if you guys want to try Haidoku Gortamin for yourself, make sure to hop onto the server, it's 1.8 and up. They even released a new lobby and a new map. Secondly, I want to thank the Bird Dude so much for playing with us. It was a personal dream of mine as a kid to play with you, Gizzy, Tim, Steve, and all those wonderful people. And even though that dream will never really fully come true, playing with you has made that inner kid in me just so happy. And I really can't thank you enough. Thank you so much, Bert. And I hope you tune in for the next one. And lastly, if you recognize this track, yeah, this track that's been playing throughout most of Haunt's videos back in the day. Well, guess what? I will be releasing it for free. All we have to do is reach 100 likes on this video. 100 likes on this video, and I will release the track for free. And speaking of this track, thank you Audio Hub for remaking this track from Haunt's videos. It was not easy work. But hey, You did it, and you did a damn beautiful job at it. So if you guys want to track Rebade for yourself, make sure to check out Audio Hub on Fiverr. That being said, I hope you guys liked the video, and until next time, I'll see you guys later.